We're walking through Canada's first railway tunnel in Brockville, Ontario. We're on the trip back now, heading towards the parking lot down by the waterfront.